Our main focus with the division is to provide healthy, wholesome meals to our students so that they're ready to learn.
My favorite food item in the cafeteria is the cheese dippers.
Salad.
I really go for the hamburgers.
And we have breakfast, we have lunch, we have after school snacks. In the summertime, we have the summer food service program. So all of the items that are used to feed our students in any one of those programs comes from our central production facility and our warehouse.
It's a bean and cheese chalupa, so it's also a vegetarian option. Okay.
The student menu is what drives our activities. First and foremost, it has to meet nutrition standards. We want to make sure that we're not offering all of the entrees that day of a poultry or that they're not all beef. So we need to make sure that we're balancing out many different things as we're looking at that menu and before it becomes final.
If it was up to me and I had a magic wand, I would go for a steak, but unfortunately they don't have that.
This is the breakfast stick that we're going to look at.
If we have a new food item, the first thing that we do is we test it with the staff. Do we like it? Does the color look right? Is the texture right? Is it something that is going to be easy for our staff in the schools to prepare or not? After it passes our test, then we'll take it out to the students to see what do they really think about it. Sometimes we might think it's wonderful and we might think students will really like it, and they get it and they tell us no way. It's very, very important to always get the student perspective.
I like the circular pizza and the fries.
My favorite food would be the chicken nuggets with ketchup.
Elementary schools have 3 entrees a day, middle schools have 5 to 7 entrees a day, and high schools have 9 to 11 entrees a day. Middle school and high school level, there is a vegetarian and or a vegan item available every day on the menu for the students to select. So it's an opportunity for us to help students try different foods and eat different things. This is a very, very busy operation. We start at 3:30 in the morning, loading the trucks so that the trucks are ready to go out to the schools. At 6:30 in the morning, the drivers arrive. They head out to the schools to start making deliveries.
Today's pizza day, we're gonna be delivering pizza and fresh fruit and meals. We have 20 drivers and we deliver dry goods, frozen, cooked chill, about 2,000 meals per load each day.
The soups are homemade here in our large kettles and packaged and sent to the schools. We have small salads as a side for a meal, or we have entree salads, a chicken Caesar salad or a chef salad, and those are prepared at the school. Our goal is to provide the freshest meal that we can for our student.
The whole food service is a team because it starts from the people who plan the menu, to the food buyer, to the delivery guy, to the us who produce it and serve it to the kids. So after we finish breakfast, then we roll into lunch, get that going, and then in between the children coming in, then we prepare for the next day. So we try to stay a day ahead.
As a parent volunteer, you get a lot from that, especially with the kids coming in and they say, "Hi, Mrs. Ferry, what are you doing there?" You know, they all say hi to you and kind of become famous for that. "I know you, the cafeteria lady." Today was chicken with barbecue sauce. A lot of kids that usually get pizza, they went for the chicken today, so they have that choice, and it's good.
Parents can send in money to keep on their students' lunch account. Children simply just need to enter their PIN number, and parents don't have to make a lunch each day.
Parents have the ability to log on through mylunchmoney.com, and they can actually go into the student's account and see what the student has purchased within the past 5 days, or they can use that feature to add money onto the student account and do it online. They can set up a reminder if they want to know if the account has gotten to a certain level. They can set up automatic payment if they want to. It's a really great feature that allows the parents to see what the students are purchasing in the cafeteria and then also keep money on the student's account if they choose to.
My favorite food is the cookies I make.
The brownies and cookies are made here at our central production facility, and they're made with a whole grain flour, and they're made with applesauce to reduce the fat content, and they are a particular size. So what might look like maybe that's not a good choice for the students to have, it really is a good choice. On the elementary school menu, there is a place for parents to tell us how we're doing. And they get a personal phone call from the supervisor of that school that can talk to them about what do they like, what don't they like, where would they like to see changes, because that feedback is very important. Our students are our customers, but so are our parents.
Over the last several years, we've seen a large increase in the number of students that are affected by peanut allergies. So in order to keep the students with allergies safe, we often sit them at tables with students who buy lunch from our school cafeteria, because we know that the menu items that are served in our cafeteria are peanut safe.
On the Food and Nutrition Service webpage, as part of MCPS website, there's information specific for parents. They can look and find out the various nutrient composition of all of the food items that are served in the school meals program, but then they can also check for allergens. Many of our students come to school with food allergies, and so they can see of the 8 common allergens, what food items might contain those items, and know whether their student can purchase or not purchase lunch or breakfast based on that.
I really like the slushies. They come in 3 flavors, blueberry, green apple, and cherry.
It is 100% fruit, and it's fortified with vitamin C. And if they want to mix 2 colors together and make their special color combination, they can do that as well. We are excited because we're going to have different packaging for our elementary school meals. In the past, the meal has been packaged in an aluminum container with a foil lid. So with this new school year, we're going to a plastic-based, recyclable container that will have a clear, heat-sealed cover on it, so the students will be able to look inside and know exactly what's in that hot pack container, and then it's recyclable, where in the past the foil has not been. So it's using new technology in food preparation and heating to be able to provide a better quality product to our students. Our job is to make sure that they're ready to learn. What can be a better thing than feeding a child and making sure that the child who is hungry has nourishment? Everyone in the division is deeply committed to doing that, and we do it with a smile, and we do it with a sense of pride in accomplishment, because at the end of the day, we know that we've done a great job.
You good?